Hello everyone. I'm playing my OTSL game number 3 today against Hicham from Belgium, I believe. I'm USA today, so let's begin. Very nice hand. He's on fours. No purge. Okay, I have Marshall and Socialist. So So he scored you Asia. Sorry for the noise. I kind of want a space here, but it gives away a Pakistan coup, so maybe coup is better. Let's force him to repair there. China. That smells like scoring. Okay, I'll get China though. If I lower DEFCON, we can take Egypt. Oh, he has one more coup. Maybe I should space. Fell. Can coup Iran now. It opens up some DEFCON shenanigans if he draws CIA. Duck and cover and 5-year plan still there. Korean War still there. Formosa is still there. US Japan is gone. So I'm not so tempted to get to take South Korea here. It's a gamble. Well, Pakistan and India is also gamble. So, wow, it's using container. That's 5-year plan, right? That's 5-year plan, Middle East or Europe. He rolls a 6. for sure to play. Wait, he cannot 5-year plan. I just received news saying Tom Brady is retiring from professional football. Congratulations to the GOAT, I guess. Okay, let me finish this place first. So, okay, so I want to do this. He could have D call D style, right? Vietnam is gone. I want to overprotect France. I want to check Libya. I want to go in here. He's holding 5-year plan, it seems like. Why didn't he play Middle East first? Oh, he needs the coup, that's why. That's like a gamble here. If he miss, it's disaster. But, well, it's 50-50, right? Because he missed the call coup here, so. Okay, Indo-Pak is likely. I want to move in here. I want to go to Libya. So maybe France can wait. D call. Okay, so his headline could be Indo-Pak Europe scoring NASA Cambridge D style Suez. There's someone off left, so maybe Purge can get some value. 5-year plan, you. If I use purge, there's not many ops left. CIA is still free though. I'm guessing purge. Okay, glad I didn't headline defector. I do have UN. MTB cool. Worked. Okay, so this should go for sure. Check this. You might have D style, right? So I should move in here. Indo pack is coming. Yeah, should. This is a must. I don't have a mill ops, so losing mill ops again. He didn't give out CIA, so the likelihood he didn't get it's rising. I wonder if end this, well, yeah. 50-50. Okay, so he didn't D-style. So the chance he has that it's decreasing, so I should go with this first. Okay, talking about Tom Brady, well, my favorite player is Ben. My favorite team is Steelers. So Ben is also retiring this season. So after, I mean, Brady is the GOAT, I guess. He's a hell of a player. We met a patron in conference final or something multiple times in the playoffs, and I think they defeated us much more. So yeah, as an opponent of him, it's like you gotta be respect him somehow. Okay, you do have D style though. Which means I lost South America. Do I want to realign now? Indo pack is gone. D style is gone. He cannot expand a lot this turn because he's in purge. I could hold this. Because a Warsaw is something, Suez is still there. I'm holding decoy here. He has no chance to get into Indonesia now. Unless he has no chance to get in there now. I could go here though, now. Or just realign. Okay, cool, I cool back. That's the best. If you just take. Power through something. Could be a realigned target there, so. Later. Well, I give him Wassel pack there, right? So that doesn't matter, I guess this thing. No, I don't like that. You should protect that. Can I break something? Maybe here? Okay, so he might have CIA. If he's CIA, he dumps it. Maybe take this back. So that's not very efficient. What about this? Not so much as well. We may have a trash handle, so do I really want to overprotect Italy here? I mean, this is for sure. I could break. I like this more. Or Libya. I like to break here, so. I just force him to do something. Maybe this. Yeah, let's do it. My redraw is this and this. Okay, so he's holding CIA for most in special relationship, 5-year plan, blockade, and Korean War. This is the redraw. His headline could be CIA. My headline though, nothing. Indo-Pak is the best, I guess. It's dumping CIA for sure, somehow. And I have no chance to lower the DEFCON. Wait, why did he headline Europe? He has 5-year plan. So that means he has another one? I'm confused. Let's see. Mm-hmm. Korean War is something. If we could, okay, Asia is a draw now. Six cards. So he redraw Olympic Games. Okay. Korean War is happening. Yeah, at least I forced him to use Korean War. So he didn't get a mil ops. Cambridge 5. Okay, it's a coup. He's holding 5-year plan now. Okay. I want to give that Swiss. It's kind of risky. The guy is not gone. Okay, so I go first. Still have 5-year plan. Can clue something. I don't have a way to. Well, then I make something bad. Ops wise, I have 2-3. Ooh. It should have been a rough hand again. Kind of. The ball cool. Okay. Might have Che. Okay, so he might have one small step, right? Okay. This range is a blank round now. I could break, but that leaves my ops pretty vulnerable. Let's do this first. I don't have a cool target. That is a double threat, which I like. He might have Che. If he has Che, well, I already give him enough targets. That's a cool target card though. To space this. Since I have to use it some way. Some how. Okay, let's use it. Gunman is still a threat. Well, he's having Middle East and something else. I'm doing well on the board, except for South America and Middle East. You scored. Well, you scored twice. You didn't 5-year blend that, so that's something. The factor is still there. We could have the powerful car, brush war, hometown, something. That's a cool target there. One. Our man is gone. Our learn is gone. So he's using a one up to cool. Right. I'm giving him some target to cool with one ops, so good for him. He's going into South America a lot. Which made me suspect he has it. I want to break it. Brazil. He has China. Asia is 3-1 and 5-2. Not a single China could flip. Yep, he has that. Okay, at least that's not control, so I'm glad on that. Now it's time to realign for sure. Three ops to remove three, so that's good. Could put one in Guatemala just to protect Mexico. Or maybe put one more in Mexico. But Mexico is still a cool target and Brushwood target. So Guatemala is better. It's vulnerable to Che though. We still have 5-year plan, so he might dump something this turn. It's very likely. It's a lot of points. He might just event Camp David. Do this first. And maybe I should space Portugal now, okay. Holding Camp David to see what he'd do. Quagmire is gone. He's still holding 5-year plan, right? Okay, I need China to come back. ABM could break this. That's Japan there. Skirmish. I get all the China things, so. Okay. I think that's what could be the headline here. Or this. The cruise Angola. I didn't get Asia, that's the problem. It's very likely he dumped that with something. It's already in his hand though. Middle East could be bad. It might be in wargame territory. When it hits that point. So... also, I have government in hand. Yes, both trap and quagmire. Is this free? It's not free. Said that I didn't put one in Guatemala. I can cool. Also, one small step, a big threat. Should space immediately. If he didn't do something emergency. Not bad ops, I mean. Yep. Could be realignment time, could be space time now. Can cool quad. But. I mean, that's a threat though, right? I mean, taking it doesn't. Could have Che. Gonna have threat on other stuff. Nothing more, maybe here. Maybe Sudan. A little bit careless here because I'm in DEFCON crisis and going into Cuba is another DEFCON threat. Another risk there. CIA is gone. Summit cool. Same as brush. Could give a try there. Yeah, I'll settle on that. Good enough for me. Yeah, once more stab is a big threat. Also missile envy, right? I have two blank round now. Control summit. This is my AR7 play now. There are a lot of red big card there. Liberation is also a threat. Missile Envy is a threat. I mean, not very likely to play Missile Envy here because we didn't see we'll bury you. Do I want to realign Mexico here? Just blanket something, huh? Let me do something like this, maybe. Could be FYP that, right? And I need to put one in, so. I believe it's FYP something. If it's Asia, that's pretty bad actually. Let's see, Muslim though. He's still holding 5 pips. This is 4. Do you have nucleus or do you have CLG? Land is something. He's playing on. I mean, he's fighting good. I mean, he's in the VP lead. No matter what. VOA and Green Cell still. But he has Brezhnev, so that's something. Like, cool Mexico. That brings to the death count of 3. You can mess around and then do something. Where's brush? Brush still there. That's a response, of course. Still have Colonial to mess around, but I want to bring the DEFCON down or not, that's the problem. And cool now. I don't want to give out this, but that gives away this. I mean, the information of that. Both China and are gone. Europe events are not. That may be some threat there. Salt could be purge. One, two, three. And then cool here. I don't want to use China to coup. I mean, no. I can coup now. It's my plan. I only have a 2, potentially. Because this goes together somehow. Which means I could use China here, but it's risky. It's very risky. Influence. So I'm thinking 5-year plan now. Is 5-year planning something? It's 4, yeah, 3 countries. There's Muslim. There's 6. There's 4. I could cool here. I mean, I have to go first, right? I have to cool because he will realign here if I'm not cooling. So another six. Ridiculous. I'm not deserved that. He's playing better than me, I feel like. He's hanging around. Okay, Muslim is gone though. Factor, okay. If I realign there, and the brush is still there. Do I take brush though? This envy is a threat. That doesn't get free. I'm not playing this turn again. I need to ditch this and then CA is 2. So frustrating, he's holding that and that. I mean, if he draw VOA and that, he gotta do something, because he can't space VOA and green cells. I'm not giving this back. There's no salt. I'm guessing purge here. To do something around here. Four points. I can take this now. Gunman is in my hand forever. And also that. I don't know what his hand is though. There's still 4 scoring, including this. Okay, so he doesn't have many free cards now. A lot of my card in his hand now. Okay, there's ask not. There is ask not. But if we play on the last turn and I holding this 2, I can dump this and this, both of them. If there's any scoring like left, there's potential I draw two scoring. Okay, Brezhnev. It's a clue for sure. Okay, he can cool here and down what? If I'm using Allende to realign. And brush. I'm guessing he's not giving me ask not for sure. That might be a free card though. Yeah, that was pretty bad. Five, six, seven. Expect it. Maybe FYP Asia. General line though. America's not looking good. Africa is just too swingy. Not sure it will come out on time. Thailand is a wrong gamble. It just cost me the game. Briefly, it is. Maybe I should check AVM, I don't know. So that's FYP Asia. So NTB is something. Click on CLC. CLC can cool though. He knows my entire hand. Get Che so he can protect Africa. Maybe I need the duck and cover crew. VP. Missile Envy could be surprised, but he knows about it, so. Missile Envy could be 5 year plan Asia. Wow, that's cool. If I Missile Envy, he have to give me. No, it's 50-50. Whoa, whoa, whoa. Oh, so he's having grain cells. Ask not. 5 year plan. Okay, that's an unlucky draw though. This is a win. So I have to cool. No, very likely he has that, but I guess GG. No. Yeah, that was unlucky though. Okay, so that 6 point could put me back in to DEFCON zone. Sorry, war game zone. Okay. Kind of want to take it, but still waiting move for. Maybe I should event duck and cover there. Keeping alliance, well, then that gives me 2 VP most, I think. And TP. Not looking good, guys, actually. Okay. They're both low on time. Wait, text that. Okay, so I'm sure this is funny. See. That's 6. Okay. Ask not can help me something. Cross a space then. Minutes per hour. I want to get that 2 points. I mean, I can just dump Southeast Asia though. We can't space us not though. That it. Ask not. No, I don't mean. There's a lot of red left, yeah. Also in his VP lead, so Europe is in danger. I remember Warsaw is gone. Comic-Con is gone. So Pershing and all three events there, right? Yeah. Both Soviets, De Gaulle, and Socialists still there, which is very risky. I don't know if, well, he's still seeing my headline. Let him run away with this hand though, it's just not good. Two VP. A hit on Pakistan could equalize Asia. And I'm not very much in the lead in any other region as well. especially here. I lost two arms race. That's 6 points. He won't realign though. He knows I have this, so I have to do something. I have to use a round on this. And I want to take Libya as well. Equalize Middle East. So this is this. Ortega could be a problem. I want to take this. Oh no. If you get South America, it's pretty much GG on wargame, I mean. Plus I'm low on time. And Asia is late in turn 7, so I use most of my powerful card in this turn, which means my last 3 rounds will be pretty bad. Okay. You crack open that. Very dangerous though. Let me know, maybe that's wrong. Bombing and he knows I have this. This card though. Cow is something. One of the DEFCON cards, Cal. CIA is gone. Wow, he has that. That's kind of ridiculous. If I goes on that. I should realign. Realign then what? No second direct target though. Terrorism. How I learn. I need to play like he doesn't have war game yet. Because if he has it, I'm losing already, so not looking good on this region. Muslim is going down. Egypt. terrorism. Well, he might have Aldrich, right? Aldrich. Power, power. There are some wars there, brush. This one. I could work on Europe, but not very likely actually. I need to ditch a lot of things. Let me just lean on here. I have no AP, so yeah. It's pretty well deserved. Which didn't bring me a lot of tempo. Let's move Barry. I need to play like he doesn't have it, so. Okay. Star Wars, no. That's. Puppet goes to nothing. So puppet is a cool car or just something. How I learn could be free. Not so tempting though. Maybe I should realign it. Well, I'll take that too. Okay, so should go here first. It might be useful using this first. Space car could be this. Taking this. I mean, it could cool back, right? Yeah. You have to ask, well, I don't know. I need 5 volts here. Taking Israel first. Well, if I take Israel, it needs 6 to hit AR war. Realign? That's hella risky. And this needs a 5 or 6 using this, but I don't know, maybe 1, 2, 3, 4? Yeah, that might be better. I don't agree with this. You can just put in somewhere there. Okay. Only 3 minutes left. I get wargame. Pershing plus. Oh, there is a dead car. No way he can get that war game though. It goes slow on time then. One something. Well, now, if you want to call it a ten and play it now, plus 10, I mean plus 10 now. It's not necessary risk. plus 9. Need 3 here. Can realign this. It's plus 6. Yep. Still plus 6. Plus 8. Use this though. Okay. Cast. Back. Yeah. You played. I don't have a 3 card. Very close.